Hamilton here on the campus of UC Irvine, where it is day two for the joint practice between the Los Angeles Rams and the Los Angeles Chargers. Now, it was way different from day one. When you talked to head coach Sean McVay, he talked about how the offense did not start strong but finished strong, and the defense was definitely impeccable. Now, you talked to the other side of the ball with the Los Angeles Chargers and head coach Anthony Lynn. You had Phillip Rivers along with Keenan Allen, who looked very, very sharp. So we have an opportunity to speak with not only head coach Anthony Lynn, but as well as Phillip Rivers and Brandon Mebane. For the Los Angeles Rams, you had quarterback Jared Goff, as well as head coach Sean McVay. Make sure you check it out.
We could bring out anything out here, and I'd love to compete and try to win in it. It just happens to be the one sport that I'm pretty good in, so it makes me that much better.
It was okay. It was a rocky start. I think the Chargers did a good job bringing some different stuff to us and showing some different looks. But I was happy the way we finished and happy the way we responded. And that last drive right there scoring the touchdown was good. I felt good about it. But a lot of good stuff to see and to improve on.
Like I just said, just the response we had, I thought was good. You know, it's not always going to be perfect, and today it certainly wasn't. Just with some of the stuff they were doing, getting us off balance. But we responded then, did a good job, and there's going to be games like that where it's, you're not doing exactly what you want, you're struggling, but at the end of the game, you make it work, and W's W, but today was a good work.
Corrections you make, but it's some good stuff. It's all day as well, so looking forward to getting back, watching that, making those corrections, and getting better. The Rams have a great roster. Obviously, we need the Super Bowl this year. So, we only can help one another, make each other better, and I feel like we did again today.
A preseason game is a little bit different. Your adrenaline rushing even more in the preseason game. You got your socks on here, you got practice jerseys on, the jerseys is tighter. And just little things like that. The crowd is bigger, the stadium, for winning and loss. But, we also have a mindset of winning and losing here too, but it's just a little bit different. It's kind of like a little bit turned up just a little bit more.
I just think the expectations we have are high, but to our players' credit, they finished the day the right way. And, this game isn't perfect and they're a very good football team. But that being said, love the way that we finished in spite of the fact that maybe it didn't go as well as we'd like early on, but specifically talk about the offense.
I felt ready for a while, but a lot of this is just trusting, the trainers. We have a plan in place, trust the plan, stick to it, making sure I'm attacking each day, and that was kind of the theme throughout, was each time they opened that door to the next step, I was pushing to get there, a week or two before, let's run, okay, now let's stop, let's feel a cut, let's do change of direction. I was pushing for those things, and each time it's kind of, they opened that door for me, and I'd be able to just attack it. Deep. We've got guys across the board I think that can play. Obviously, you've got Rob, BC, Josh, three guys that I think are incredible receivers. I learn from those guys every single day. Things that they do day in and day out, I can't say enough about it.
Hey, and there you have it here from the campus of UC Irvine, where the Los Angeles Rams will now take off towards Napa Valley and face a joint practice with the Oakland Raiders. As the Los Angeles Chargers continue to move up the road to Costa Mesa, they will continue their training camp as well. Reporting here for Nightfall Media, I'm Nick Hamilton.